2-in-1 electric cycle. This is a DC motor, EMDC motor, 24 volt, 350 watts. Battery, series connection. Two batteries in series connection. 12 volt, 7 ampere, one lead acid battery, rechargeable. So two batteries in series connection, total 24 volt come. This is a 24 volt speed control unit. This is the accelerator. This is the accelerator unit. Then this is the ignition key. So you want to put the ignition. Start that one. Vehicle will be. If you have to accelerate this one, the vehicle will be running. Depending upon the speed, it will be rotating. High speed, slow speed, all speed is possible.
Cut பண்ணிட்டேன் சார்.